Welcome back to World of Biology. In previous classes, we were learning about the human respiratory system. So under that, today we are going to learn about the alveoli and diaphragm, which are helpful for the exchange of gases. So in previous class, we have learned about the trachea, which is extending to the right lung and left lung from the bronchi. So these are the bronchi. The left bronchi enter into the left lung, right bronchi enter into the right lung. And this left bronchi is further divided, or primary bronchi is further divided into secondary bronchi, from the secondary bronchi to tertiary bronchi, from the tertiary bronchi to the bronchioles, then to the alveoli or alveolus. Okay. So these are complete dot-like structure or bunch of grape-like structures which appearing inside the lungs are called as the alveoli. And these are about 7 million alveoli in the lungs. So when you zoom each dot-like structure, this is complete structure of the alveolar sac. Here you can see this is the alveolar sac. So each alveolar sac, a single part of this alveolar sac is called as the alveolus, and the space between it is called as the alveolar cavity. And this alveolus is made up of elastic, or it is highly elastic and thin wall lobulated structure, and it is completely covered with a capillaries of arteries and veins. So you can see here, these are the arteries and these are the veins, which are completely covering or appearing like a network around the alveolar sac. So this bunch, one of the bunch is called as the alveolar sac, and each one single grape like structure is called as the alveolus. So let us see how it is lined internally. So coming for the internal lining, so the C shape, internally it is lined with simple squamous epithelium. So it is called as alveolar simple squamous epithelium layer, and outer to that layer there is another layer, we call it as the capillary layer. So this capillary layer is also lined internally with the endothelium layer, and in between the alveolar and capillary there is a basement membrane is created. So this basement membrane is called as respiratory membrane. It is called as respiratory membrane. And this alveolar and epithelium layer is appear little bit of mucus, or mucus is secreted in this alveolar layer. So this is about the alveoli. In the next session we will detailly learn what is the function of the alveoli. So now the main function of this alveoli is exchange of gases takes place, like oxygen and carbon dioxide. So this is the main organ which is involved in the exchange of gases taking place, and these are present inside the lungs. So next, another organ which is important, which plays a main role in the respiration process, that is nothing but the diaphragm. So here you can see the diaphragm. So this diaphragm differentiate the upper thoracic part and lower abdominal part. So it appeared in the shape of the dome like structure. It contraction, it becomes flattened. And this mechanism you will learn in the mechanism of respiration or breathing mechanism about the inspiration and expiration in detail. So this diaphragm also plays the main important role in the breathing process. Thank you for this session. If you like my channel, please subscribe it. If you like it, like, share and comment. Thank you.